Good morning, Moreland. Happy Tuesday, October 19th, 2021. It is a day 4 on the day cycle calendar. Pretty sure you had to put on a coat this morning or some kind of sweatshirt. It was a little chilly this morning. It is fall. Fall is upon us, and it feels good. I do enjoy summer. I think summer is my favorite holiday, but fall cannot go wrong with a nice fall day. So I hope that you are ready to go on this Tuesday, came bundled up, smile on that face, glimmer in your eye, growth mindset, and you are ready to be a scholar today at school. So welcome to school today. On this 19th, we have two birthdays to celebrate. I'd like to wish a happy birthday to Jack and Mary. Jack and Mary, both in third grade, I believe. So happy birthday to Jack and Mary Ingold, who are celebrating birthdays on this October 19th. Hope you have a good day. Today's breakfast is the pancakes. Tomorrow's breakfast is the Trix cereal bar. Today's breakfast is the pancakes. Tomorrow's breakfast is the cereal bar. Today's lunch, main lunch is the beef nachos, and the alternate is the muffin cheese and yogurt fun lunch. Today's main is the beef nachos. Choice two, or the alternate, is the muffin cheese and yogurt fun lunch. Don't forget, yearbook covers are due by the 31st. I know Mrs. Kirby has a few of them coming in daily. Please make sure you get those turned in to her or emailed to her so that she can look over them and approve them by the 31st. Individuality. Are you showing individuality? Are you being an individual? Are you getting your own spots like the giraffe? Are you living orange like the color for this month? Some musicians take individuality to a whole nother level. There are some who are so unique, you could identify them with one clue. So let's try it. If I say moonwalk, who do you think of? That's right, Michael Jackson. Meat dress? Anybody? Lady Gaga. Lots of face tattoos. Post Malone, of course. What is it that people notice about you? Sure, it can be fun to have a cool hairstyle or fashion sense, but how about become known for something that lasts? Let's discover who we are meant to be so that we can make a difference. And that's really what individuality is all about. It's being so unique and so special and so different that you stand out. You are a leader. You are taking charge. Or like I talked about yesterday, you are being assertive. You are taking the initiative to get stuff done. You have the confidence to worry about yourself and set your own goals, not anybody else. My friends can have goals, which is awesome, and I should cheer them on. I should say congratulations to my friends for doing what they're supposed to do. But in my heart, I should be focused on my goals and making it to the top of my mountain, nobody else's mountain. Celebrate other people when they get to the top of theirs, but focus on yours. And when you see a problem or you see something that needs to be done, take the initiative to fix it. That's upside down. That's being assertive. That's being a leader. That's being somebody who takes charge and sets the example for others to follow. That's being an individual. So be assertive today. If you see something that needs to be done, take care of it. If you see a problem, fix it. If your teacher needs help with something, do it. Focus on your own self. You get a paper in front of you and your teacher says you can get started, just do it. I was in Mrs. Anderson's room yesterday, and there were a lot of students who were being assertive. If they had a pencil that wasn't sharpened, they stood up and they walked to the back of the room and got a sharpened one. That's being assertive. That's taking the initiative and the leadership to be an individual. Another person who is an individual is Marcus Rashford. We finished chapter 3 yesterday, and he has two action points at the end of chapter 3 on practicing. And his two action steps is the first one is to be your own best coach, and the second one is to prepare for your adventure. You mostly hear the word coach in a sporting context. Perhaps you picture a coach standing at the side of a football pitch, shouting instructions at their players. In this vision, the coach needs to know more than the player. But in reality, a coach is more than just that. The best coaches have worked with stood out for three reasons. They believed in me. They asked me great questions and they listened to my thoughts. You can learn to do those things for yourself, which is great because the one person you spend the most time with is you. At the beginning of each day, look at yourself in the mirror, make real eye contact with yourself, As you look into your eyes, ask yourself, what do you want your day to be like? What do you want to encourage yourself to try? What would you like to be today? If something goes wrong, how would you like to encourage yourself? There are so many things to do to coach yourself. And secondly, prepare for your adventure. As I've shared in this chapter, my path to the footballer I am today was not smooth. The path to your dreams, it never is, but the adventure is worth it. Here's a great picture. A lot of times we think it's just gonna be here, perfect. But reality is, you have go up some mountains and come down, and you go back up some mountains and come back down, and you go back up, and then you even go down further. That's the reality. That's why you need to focus on yourself and being assertive. To help navigate your path, it can really help if you think through a few key things. What challenges might you face? How can you prevent those challenges? When the going gets tough, what do you want to remember? And why do you care about this goal? Write down your answers to the questions and look back at them from the time to time to keep moving towards your dreams. Our next chapter is build confidence. Build your confidence. That's being assertive. That's being a leader. That's being an individual. So sometimes you have to practice and do what you know is right. Have a tenacious spirit, persevere, and do what you know makes you special and unique. Have a fantastic Tuesday, Moreland. You are all special to me. You need to believe it yourself. Let's stand and say the Moreland mantra together. I am kind, I am capable, I am valued, we are one. Have a lovely fall-like Tuesday. Remain standing for the national anthem, followed by the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a tenacious Tuesday, Moreland.